This is the root wear situation of the CFB boiler. The ash flow rate at the root area is too high, and the junction area has been scoured repeatedly, which eventually leads to root wear.